Bandarga.
Dear Hindus, just now we had wonderful meals. Prasadama of Lord Narasimha. In Ego Ahovilam, Upper Ahovilam. This food served by Aravaisya Annadana Satra. This food, not this prasadam, not only for only Aravaisyas, for everyone. Anybody can come. They will serve. How they serve? Rice, two sabjis, sambar, nice perugu and with ghee, with paper plates. Very nicely they serve. Anybody come, they will serve, even night and daytime also. Very struggle to make food here. They have to bring all the ingredients and they have to make this. So much cost. And they serve like a pelli bhojana. But some fellows, even like so-called educated fellows, they are wasting food. It is not just food. It is offered prasada. And some rascals like Kancha Ilaya, so-called educated rascals, they say the Aravaisyas are smugglers, and these rascals condemning. In your chowdhury, can you feed others? Can you give 2 rooms to others? Can this rascal belongs to which community? Is a foreign dog. Kanchayale is a foreign dog. He himself is agreed. Did he serve or he belongs to him any committee served? So Supreme Court also is spoiling the environment by giving. We don't have right to freedom. We don't have to ban. We cannot ban the book of Kancha Ilaya because it's freedom. So we also have the freedom. Dear friends, read the book on courts, because this rascal court says idleness, chavati, snakeless Nagapanchami, waterless Holi, pyramidless Krishnastami, crackerless Diwali, mindless Hindus becoming Hindusless Bharat. These rascals want to spoil, so-called secular rascals. Hindus only have one country. These rascals have so many countries, whether say Muslims or Christians. This country belongs to us, all of us, those who protect this country, not eating and spitting here. Dear Hindus, please wake up and condemn the rascals like Kancha Ilaya and write books, because we also have the freedom. We also have the Svechha, Bhava Svechha. Write books, spit on Supreme Court. These rascals cannot ban Eid. They cannot stop Muharram. They cannot order bloodless Eid. They cannot order treeless Christmas. They want to ban crackers on Diwali. Why want to ban totally crackers in India? Total. No January 1st. No marriage. Pollution is pollution. Diwali crackers will not produce only pollution. Even January 1st crackers also produce the pollution. The only solution is, the main pollution is, our system gets spoiled from since so many years, more than 17 years, in the era of Congress. Please wake up, Hindus. Protect Dharma. Spit on these courts who are irresponsible. Talk, because freedom of speech, everybody have. Right? Jai Hind.